Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about torsion of testicular appendage imaging. Synonym: twisted appendage, torsion of appendage testis, torsion of appendage epididymis, appendiceal torsion. Definition: spontaneous twisting of perpendicular vestigial renin along testicle or epididymis, causing ischemia and pain. Acute spot of pain in children. Torsion appendix is most common, 62%. Testicular torsion, about 25%. Epididymitis, 10%. Roman, 2%. Presentation: most common signs symptom, acute spot of pain and swelling, plus minus small tender mobile lumps at upper pole of testis, plus minus blue dot signs of ischemic appendix seen through scrotal wall in minority of patients less than 30%. Other signs symptoms, metachronous and bilaterally synchronous cases of appendiceal torsion rarely reported. Demography: 80% of cases occur between age 7 to 14 years, mean age 9 years, mean age of 14 years for testicular torsion and epididymitis. Sex: male only. Epidemiology: most common cause of acute scrotal pain in children, torsion of testicular or epididymal appendix around 62%, testicular spermatic cord torsion 25%, epididymal otitis 10% and 2% of drone, incident of 1 in 2000 male. Top different challenges: testicle torsion, epididymo, otitis, otitis, splenic scrotal wall edema, inguinal hernia complication, testicular or paratestical tumor, testicular trauma. Imaging: ultrasound with Doppler best imaging modality. Appendix size is best indicator of torsion, more than 5 to 6 mm actually. Spherical shape suggests swelling, normally vermiform. Duration of symptom determine a cogenicity, less than 24 hours, hypoechoic with sores and paper pattern. 24 hours, hypo, iso, or hypoechoic, classically decrease or absent internal vascularity of torsion appendix with periappendiceal heparin. Reactive hydrocele or scrotal wall edema or home. Colonic Doppler ultrasound in a 7 years old with scrotal pain and swelling, so lack of blood flow in a small round nodule adjacent to an inflamed epididymis. Testicular blood flow also was normal. The findings are consistent with a torsion appendix. Ultrasound image of epididymis in a 6 years old, so a hypoechoic nodule. There is a vascular on both parts. It holds the points of maximal discomfort and lightly represented a torsion appendix. Color the blood sound in a 5 years old boy with scrotal pain, so around heterogeneously hypoechoic nodule along the superior pole of the testis, Now the internal salts and paper branch with surrounding hyperemia, but no internal vascularity consistent with cause appending. Coronal localization PET CT show a tiny calcify in the right scrotum in this teenage boy having oncologic hemorrhage. The calcification is most likely due to the remote torsion of the testicular appendage. Cloud sounds in a patient with pain for 1 week, which was actually improving at the time of the scan. So a hyperechoic avascular nodule adjacent to the testicle consistent with subacute torsus appendage. Treatment, analgesics and anti-inflammatory agent for symptom relief, antibiotics are not indicated in routine cases. Report of manual torsion with ultrasound guidance and reduction by pulling or squeezing appendix. Suggest if pain relief, appendix size decreased, a lot of noticed. Resection of torsion appendix scrotum is explored due to concern for testicular or spermatic operation. Surgery is not indicated if torsion appendix diagnosis is clear. Thank you.